It's not going to be like when I got outed. We just want people to know we're together. I'm going to do everything I can to make sure Nick doesn't have to deal with what I did. I can protect him. I can make sure that he never feels pressured, stressed, scared. Everything's going to be perfect.
You sure you're okay with it?
Yeah. Just... obviously, I want you to come out when and how you want to. And if that takes a long time, that's completely okay. I guess part of me just wants everyone to know you're my boyfriend.
I wanted to share a bed with you.
Same. I'm sure we'll get to do it one day. I didn't mean to do it. I was just talking about, you know, sharing a bed, that's all. So, that came out all wrong.
I know what you meant.
Okay.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
Ah, sérieux? Ça va, j'ai pu le faire. Ok, à bientôt. Bye. Okay, sorry about that. He said, what? You speak French?
Like, fluently?
Sort of. My dad's French and he basically only speaks to me in French, so. Anyway, he lives in Paris, so I've been trying to. Hey? Wait, do you like the fact that I speak French?
It's fine. It's cool.
Charlie!
Mon amour.
Oh my God, you're so cringe.
You actually don't look like you're cringing. You look like you're blushing.
I am not.
Oh yeah, sure.
Leave me alone, you dick.
We keep escaping parties, hanging out with each other.
Are we gonna do it every time?
I hope so. I know who it was. Me. We're dating.
Oh my God. Payback. Is this okay? Didn't sound very sure.
Sorry, I do like it. It's just, I'm not sure I'm ready to do anything more than kissing.
No, I didn't think we did that right now.
Oh. I do want to.
Yeah. Me too. Eventually.
Yeah. Same.
And I'd only want to do it if you did, and if you didn't ever want to do it, then I wouldn't either. That sounded really cheesy.
Oh, I'm so embarrassing.
I think we both are, to be honest.
Why are we like this?
I have no idea.
Nick, I can't believe you're my boyfriend.
Can I please open my eyes now?
Does it look bad?
No. You look so good. You look so good.
Shut up.
I just don't want to annoy you or burden you. I don't want you to think I'm some fragile, broken mess that you need to fix me. I would hate that.
You're not.
And I wouldn't. But I've done so many things that were scary in the past few months because you were there, holding my hand. And I want to be that for you too. Like, you're my boyfriend. Promise me.